Hi, my name's Indiana, a marine biology major at Oregon State University in the College of Science. I'm a science ambassador, so basically I tell students why science is better at Oregon State and give campus tours. I'm going to take you on the short version of that tour and maybe even take you behind the scenes, so let's go. Our first stop is the Science Success Center. This is where science students come to find resources. In here, you will find our peer advisors. You will also find free printing. We have a study space in the back with complimentary coffee and tea. You can also come to the Science Success Center to learn about our tutoring centers. There are two in the Valley Library, one for physics and one for chemistry. This is our study space. One of the best things about studying science at Oregon State are all the research opportunities that you can get involved in. For example, you can work in a research lab, just like this one, which belongs to Dr. May Nyman. Dr. Nyman is leading a project to capture carbon from the atmosphere, but she's also developing environmentally friendly chemicals. Undergraduates work in labs like this one all over campus. Oregon State is a research university, which means we get the most research funding in the state, opening plenty of doors for undergrads to explore their research interests. This is a lecture hall. We're in Winokur Hall, where a bunch of our biology classrooms are located. Behind me is a display that changes with the seasons. My favorite was when they had birds of paradise flowers in here, but right now it seems like they're working on a dendrites display. Dendrites are branching patterns in nature. There's also a candy science display. If you come for a tour, you might see something completely different. These are sow bug isopods, also known as wood lice. If you want to care for the planet or the creatures on it, including humans, but more on that later, this is the place for you. Now we're going to go to Linus Pauling Science Center to see some state-of-the-art equipment. I'll see you guys later. This is an electron microscope. It allows scientists to look at specimens that are too small for even light microscopes to see. Sarah here is looking at the surface of wine grapes and developing a food-safe coating. How cool is that? Okay, so I promised you a behind-the-scenes sneak peek, so we got into our NMR facility. Behind me is our nuclear magnetic resonance spectrometer. This instrument looks at the nucleus of atoms in a 1 tiny gram sample. If you want to learn more about it, you'll have to come on the tour, but I just think this is so cool. If you're more interested in helping humans, all of our majors have pre-med pathways for you to explore. Here in Cordley Hall, students study anatomy and physiology right over there, but we also have one of the largest arthropod collections in the Pacific Northwest right upstairs. Come on, let's go. We don't mean to bug you, but is it possible for us to look at the Oregon swallowtail?
Oregon swallowtail. Yeah. Right over here. It is a whole drawer of the Oregon swallowtail.
They're gorgeous. I hope you enjoyed this snapshot of the College of Science tour. I promise there is so much more to see on the full version. So if you're interested, sign up for a tour online, or if you can't make it out to Oregon, go talk to our recruiter, Dr. Carol McKeel, and she'll help you out. All right, I hope to see you soon, but I gotta go. So bye!